Marshalls is going digital. The company will launch an online store later this year. According to Business Insider, its CEO of TJX companies, TJ Maxx, Marshalls, and Home Goods, announced the move on a call with investors Wednesday. According to Business Insider also, the move will not affect brick-and-mortar Marshalls stores. Matt Yurus for CBS Philly.